found a nice firm rose, you just want to pinch and see if it's really firm and tight to make sure it's going to last in the heat for the day. Then what I do, I'm just going to cut that off. Got some of my 7-gauge wire up through there. Down. Got the parafilm. Go around nice and high on the stem with that. Down. Okay, so then I'm just going to pluck off any of these outer petals that are a bit loose or a bit damaged, make it nice and clean. Then I'm going to get a nice firm camellia leaf. The 7-gauge wire again. I usually cut into about 4s. You can use a thicker wire to that as well. Just pinch, make a little loop-de-doo like that. Then I turn the leaf over so I've got the back. And I can hold it. Whoops, I just almost fell off my chair. I just hold it like this and put that through the back of the leaf like that. Push it through, pull that down. So you've got like a nice little your parafilm. Of the rose, put it in front where you want it to sit. I've also got some dotter vine, which is beautiful. I'm just going to make a little loop. Nothing really in particular, just kind of bunch it up so it looks a bit rustic and natural. Some of the wire. Around. Cut it off. Pretty. And get my leaf. You can kind of bend the leaf a little bit now with the wire coming through the back, so I can, you know, bend that forward if I want to, bend it wherever. I like to bend it a little bit forward because it needs to move with the shape of the rose. So I'm just putting a little loop of that in the front like that. And you get your parafilm. I like to try and go quite high up the leaf, really make sure it's all in. Okay, down like so. You can just cut that off, leave a nice amount of stem. I like to finish this bit off. You can see the natural stem there. I like to just put some paraffin over the bottom, neatens it up, also holds in the moisture of the flower. So that's all done like that. You can also then go around with some ribbon if you want that white. I'm going to just leave this one natural. But yeah, you can go around with some ribbon and then just put like a nice little pearl stud up there to finish it off. And you can either put these on with two pins in the back. So you'd slide in two pins, one would go down and one would go up in the back. And then that gets pinned on like so. Or you can actually get these little things that you tape on the back just with your parafilm, and it actually is just like a safety pin kind of clip. So you can do that whichever way you prefer. There's a buttonhole.